Hello everyone, my name is Laura. I'm Mexican, but I've been living in the UK for 5 years. And this is my lovely niece. What's your name?
Micho.
Today we are trying Mexican candies. I don't know if these ones are popular, but these are the ones that I ate when I was a child. And that's why I thought it would be interesting to have a kid from the same age try it and see if she likes it. So these are flavor powders, it's called Miguelito, and we basically put it on vegetables and fruits, and that's how they trick us into eating vegetables in Mexico. This is the original flavor. It's a little bit sweet, tangy, and just a tiny bit of chili, but we really can't feel it.
Watermelon and grape melon.
Which one do you want to try first?
Watermelon.
And they have happy faces. This one has no chili, it's just sugar free.
Pink.
Yeah. Give it a go. Dun, dun, dun. Do you like it? Does it taste like watermelon?
It tastes like sweet and sour.
So you like this one?
Yeah.
Yay. Now she's trying the grape one. Try the grape one by itself first. The grape one is my favorite. Thumbs up or down?
Middle?
You don't like it?
I like it a little bit, but it's a bit too sour.
Does it taste like grape?
Yeah.
Now let's try the original flavor. To be honest, I don't really like the original flavor. It is sweet, but I prefer the one sweet fruit flavor. Tiny. The no child abuse here. You can try it?
No, you try first.
Okay, I'll try it first. It's not spicy at all. I can see the disappointment in your eyes. This is for the most famous brand of tamarind candies in Mexico. It's called Pulparindo. This is mango and watermelon. Have you had tamarind before?
What is
tamarind?
I don't know what that is. Have I tried that before?
This is Thai. This is one of the weird things that I think Asia brought to Mexico. It's a really old traditional Mexican sweet, but you can find it in other parts of Asia like Thailand. And it's like a sour fruit with seeds inside. It does look like cat poop.
It's a poo.
So they turn it into candy and they give it flavors. You want to try one? You want to try the watermelon flavor?
I like the watermelons.
This is one of my favorite flavors. So it's tamarind but with watermelon on top, around. You like it?
It tastes like a I don't know.
I think the mango flavor is better. It tastes more like mango than tamarind. So. Thumbs down. Bow? So this is the most common form that you will see pulparindos. Start with the watermelon flavor.
Get small than that.
Not sure?
Well, most of them I don't like.
I guess she doesn't like tamarind. So these ones are powders with flavors, and they have like a lollipop on top that you dip on the chili, and that's very popular in Mexico, lots of powders with flavors. Which one do you want to try first, chamoy or cherry?
Cherry. That's a sword.
We use it like this. I never tried this one before, so I have no idea. What would they do?
Wait, what flavor? Oh, yeah,
cherry. So this is one of my favorite flavors. This is Mexican guava. They're small, yellow and pink. And they're a lot sweeter than most guavas.
Does she know what guava is?
I don't know what a guava is.
It's a fruit with a lot of seeds. This is one of my favorite flavors. Normally we take this to school for us for lunch. It's quite sweet.
She doesn't like anything.
It's quite nice. This is powder, but they can also sell it as sauces, and they put it on fruit and vegetables. It smells spicy, isn't it? These are most I think one of the most popular flavors in Mexico. These are my favorites in the middle.
What does it taste like?
It's a little bit sour, like lemon. A little bit sweet, but tiny bit tiny. Thumbs down in the middle, are you sure? In the middle?
Too lemony, but I do like it.
Okay. I wasn't expecting that. They call Japanese peanuts, but it's not a thing in Japan. Something they made up. And it's basically just coated peanuts with like flour.
Peanuts!
It's basically peanuts coated with flour. This is one of my favorite lollipop. It's a coat of little bit spice, and then after you remove that, it's fruit flavors. And it's supposed to be like a rainbow.
Then we got
then you go one coat after one coat. First it's sweet, then it's a little bit spicy. You're not sure? Yeah, you like it? A syrup or a cordial, and it's sweet rice flavored. You can have it like this or with cinnamon, and it's a traditional like
is it
flavor.
Spicy?
No. There you go.
Rum.
I'm We broke the kid with all the Mexican stuff. So overall, you like Mexican candies? I don't think Mexican candies are for kids from other countries.